Did you know that Daniel Radcliffe was almost kicked off the Harry Potter set? In The Deathly Hallows Part 2, Ron and Hermione finally get together and share a kiss on screen. Emma Watson has described the kiss as feeling wrong because Rupert Grint was like a brother to her. To make matters worse, everyone wanted to be on set for the scene, including Daniel Radcliffe. He kept teasing Emma and Rupert and was almost removed from the set.